If I buy another one, I hit 2 million. Alright, which one should I choose? What do you guys think? I don't know. I'm gonna go ahead and scratch my winning numbers. And by the way, I'm in the middle of a grocery store. $50,000. Dang it. No matching numbers at the top row. Hopefully we got some better luck on the second row. Come on. Still no matching numbers. Ugh. 35? Nope. Nothing, but I'm on the last one. Let's see if I get something. Come on. Come on. A 24? Oh my god, this sucks.